He lives in Ayagam. He is 8 years old. He is in grade 3.
This is my friend. He is Savitu. He lives